Suck. What? I own you! So Ricky Ortiz, you know, sweeping him, sweeping again.
Obviously, Ricky Ortiz on the right, Xian on the left. The names are reversed. Xian, one of the stronger Gen players.
He is very low on left here, though. You know what? I can't handle this anymore. Yo!
Marn is chasing after Mike Ross. Okay, good defense right there from Ricky. Just blocking, not letting Xian make him panic.
Sorry about that. I guess Marn ducked.
Yeah, looks like it.
Well, I'm back, James. Now we can have some professional and adult commentary. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
None of that childish stuff.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I don't know about that. It is you. It is you, right?
Well, so, hey.
I mean, there is no adult behavior from you at all.
Correct, because I'm still a baby.
Wow, look at that. And Xian with a nice comeback that round. Yeah. Again, one of those characters I feel like kind of underrated. Flash Metroid's been picking him up recently.
Underrated? I don't think so. I think everybody has the same opinion about the character. They're afraid to death to play him. You know?
Yeah, it's true.
Everybody's afraid of Gen.
Like, they're just happy that there's not a lot of good Gens
right.
out there.
Yeah, that's the thing. I mean, there's only one Gen.
Right now. Then again,
I'm
there's
forgetting
also
Japan, like
oh,
other
okay,
countries. I'm
okay.
thinking of the U.S., you know, like in the U.S., we
like
have...
Like I said, Flash Metroid has been picking him up recently.
Who?
Oh, okay, yeah.
So this matchup...
Good point.
Now Xian is on the ropes here. Ricky looking like he's controlling the match now. Discovered that standing medium kick. Shutting down everything. Ooh.
I don't know why. It's like the same animation, but in Street Fighter Cross Tekken, that standing medium kick looks like it reaches twice
screen,
as far.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Just drain him a little bit left life. Oh, wow. Nice. Waterfall kick from nowhere.
Is that the name of it?
I think, well, it's a nickname of it.
Okay.
I don't think it's official name. And there is the palms to the sky.
I like that. Please don't jump in on me.
Yep. Stop.
Yes.
Stop. All right. So, wow, we're 1-1. Ooh, we could have let that rip.
Yeah,
could have let that rip. Rufus, I don't think Rufus can cancel his low roundhouse into an FADC.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure not. You would imagine we'd have seen it before, like
yeah,
a Balrog thing, right?
Yeah.
Oh, here we go,
and
big
this
damage.
Is dominating fashion.
Okay, not going to use the super just yet.
Ooh, he just did it. That was a good gamble.
Yeah, he expected Ricky was going to jump. Oh!
What?
He knew that was going to happen.
Yeah.
Xian knew.
Ooh, this ultra? Okay.
Oh, you cannot hit. You cannot
Do you think him. Ricky's going to wake up with EX Messiah? Tell me now. I say yes.
No.
Ooh! Oh, wow. That was tricky. I think he tried to do it. I'm going to bet my money that he tried to do
it. I was right because it didn't come out, dude. It doesn't matter whether he tried to or not. It didn't come out, so I'm right. All right, so this match.
Here we go. Ricky punching him in the face, saying, I saw what you did. Again.
He did a letter rip. Xian playing a little. He's just like panicking on what he's focusing there
yeah.
or something.
Oh, wow. Oh. That's typical Ricky fashion.
Yep. Why are you jumping for?
Yeah.
Nice.
Very, very good, James. Very proper.
All right.
Ooh.
Ricky working on a perfect.
And he got it.
Not quite. Wait. That's. Oh! Xian should just put down the controller right
now.
That's what I always call the moral victory.
Yeah.
When me and my friend played and that happened, we would put down the controller and be like, I won.
Of course, so many. Yeah, exactly. You don't let him get that perfect.
Uh-huh,
you get a hit. Even if it's chip damage, you won. And the other person's mad.
Yeah, because you know the other person, that's all they want is that perfect.
And now they're like, dang, I'm not perfect.
Exactly.
Okay.
But I never think that, even if I don't get a perfect. Because
James Chen. Nice. Do we know what the matchup is for this?
I don't think anybody knows what the matchup for this, not even Gen players.
Right, yeah.
Because Gen players obviously don't play a lot because we never see them anywhere.
Well, according to Gen players, they say every match is... 6-4 against them.
Right.
Because that's right.
It's really interesting. I remember watching footage of Xian, and he would never finish the waterfall kick. He always let it drop so he can do this mix-up. Watch. Watch. He's not going to end it. Oh, he ended it that time. I'm so mad.
James Chen.
I'm so mad right now.
Oh, there it is.
Good. Oh, and he saves the
meter.
Smart.
That's smart.
Yeah, saves the meter
He's
for the next round just in case.
Yeah, it wasn't going to kill him.
There it is.
That was very
but
smart.
I swear, Xian, like, he doesn't finish it, and then
Whoa.
He does a neutral jump to see if you do a quick rise, and then he goes for an empty jump low.
Well,
or
James,
over.
I didn't see that right there, so I don't know exactly what you're talking about. You might be lying to all the people at home, and for that, I apologize. Let's focus on what is actually happening in the match, folks. How about that? You guys with me? I'm with you.
right. Oh, that time he finally let it rip.
He let it rip. Okay, all right. And there he goes completing it again. So what James was talking about, I'm still not sure.
So mad. Well, he tried to juggle with something.
Oh,
didn't go.
Wow. Oh.
Interesting. It doesn't go over him. Oh, and the super. How much damage is he going to get?
Yeah, I guess this is Xian's revenge for Ricky beating him in Marvel.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
And he came
and
from
once
the
again, he finishes it.
Fake the cross up.
I'm so mad right now. I mean, James, I'm just trying to call the match and let the people see what's actually going on.
Dude, we have had so many upsets today.
Yes.
We have a lot of upsets today, including the fact that in that last game,